Congressional leaders say TPP is dead. President-elect Donald Trump has promised to withdraw from the Trans-Pacific Partnership, and while White House officials maintain they haven't and #39T given up on pushing the trade pact through Congress, leaders on Capitol Hill say they do not plan to bring the deal up for a vote. For more details, click on the link below.